Gather the 9 talismans to weaken the dragon, and then defeat it to restore power to the goddess Jula.
Welcome to my shop. Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian Temple, some quiescent, some far less so. An ancient dragon spoken of in myths is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night.
By
By the time you arrive at the battle, Roland, which path will you... Despite their gentle appearances, harpies are fierce creatures that commonly prey upon villagers and adventurers. Taking pains to avoid them would be a prudent course of action. The orc army is apparently getting here via the waterway. Their cargo is various articles from ships that have been reported missing.
Yes. Done.
careful!
As you investigate the wall painting, you detect that the area behind the wall has been hollowed out.
Oh my.
They're here!
be more nests similar to this one spread throughout the area. You exit the area, taking care to avoid drawing the attention of any other harpies. Gather the 9 talismans to weaken the dragon, and then defeat it to restore power to the goddess Jula.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? What would you like? Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want? Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
Lucane seems ecstatic to see you again. The two of you laugh heartily, and you relate what the goddess Althena told you. Lucane muses that you must have been born under interesting stars. No one has spoken to the goddesses since King Alicia. The two of you talk at length. Lucane fires off questions and proposes hypotheses. By the time he is finished, it is dawn.
Oh, how can I help you? Which one? Which one?
Gather the 9 talismans to weaken the dragon, and then defeat it to restore power to the goddess Jula.
Welcome to my shop.
These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and wyverns. Comet is surprised by the sudden name. The red, which path will you... It is rumored that many treasures rest undisturbed, deep underground. Believing Tomet's information, you make your way towards the treasure.
An ambush!
as if this region has regressed to primeval times, an era when reptiles ruled the world. After defeating the Wyvern, you quickly leave the territory.
Oh, I can...
Welcome. What would you like? Which one do you want? What would you like? Which one do you want? Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
You're back. You're back.
You go to Queen Vivian. Skirmishes have broken out along much of the nation's borders. If you could quell them, she would feel very relieved. You recall what happened at the castle. You go to Queen Vivian and ask if there's anything that... Skirmishes have broken out along much of the nation's borders. If you could... The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The king's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the enemy kit. Which path will you take? The king before the previous king ordered the construction of a large fortress as preparation for an orc invasion. Many dwarves lent their skill to construct this sturdy underground fortress ensconced in the canyon wall. Locked with a stone wall, doesn't look like it would give way unless you bombed it.
I got it.
Voila!
Stands out amongst the aromas of the sewers. It is the unmistakable odor of a large beast.
Nick, though.
Your party has been defeated.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
Back.
The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The King's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the enemy kit. She's which path? The king before the previous king ordered the construction of a large fortress as preparation for an orc invasion. Many dwarves lent their skill to construct this sturdy underground fortress ensconced in the canyon wall. Yeah! The pathway, blocked with a stone wall, doesn't look like it would give way unless you bomb it.
An ambush!
Amongst the aromas of the sewers, it is the unmistakable odor of a large beast.
Huh?
Your party has...
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want? Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want? What would you like? Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The King's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress.
Yeah!
step into the enemy kitchen. She sees. Which path will you take? The king before the previous king ordered the construction of a large fortress as preparation for an orc invasion. Many dwarves lent their skill to construct this sturdy underground fortress ensconced in the canyon wall. Locked with a stone wall. Doesn't look like it would give way unless you bombed it.
Thank you. turn. Simple.
Stands out amongst the aromas of the sewers. It is the unmistakable odor of a large beast. Your party has been...
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want? Welcome to my shop. What would you like? The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The King's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the enemy kit. She's. Which path will you take? The king before the previous king ordered the construction of a large fortress as preparation for an orc invasion. Many dwarves lent their skill to construct this sturdy underground fortress ensconced in the canyon wall. Locked with a stone wall, doesn't look like it would give way unless you bombed it.
My turn. Done.
Stands out amongst the aromas of the sewers. It is the unmistakable odor of a large beast.
Thank you.
Your party has been...
Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
Wandering one, how can I help you? May they rest in peace.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The King's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the enemy. She's which path will the king before the previous king ordered the construction of a large fortress as preparation for an orc invasion. Many dwarves lent their skill to construct the sturdy underground fortress ensconced in the canyon wall.
Go!
Invictus. Lauren, please. It's my turn.
Stands out amongst the aromas of the sewers. It is the unmistakable odor of a large beast.
Oh, I can do that.
after defeating the Minotaur, you move through the sewer's filth. You don't feel well, but you are able to exit the fortress while circumventing the fierce battle.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want? Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
Back.
These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now, it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and wyverns.
Be careful!
My turn.
Done.
Oh my.
Tomit is surprised by the sudden nature of your visit, but relaxes. He demands coin in exchange for his help. The red dragon. Which path will you? It is rumored that many treasures rest undisturbed, deep underground. Believing Tomit's information, you make your way towards the treasure.
Careful!
is almost as if this region has regressed to primeval times, an era when reptiles ruled the world. After defeating the Wyvern, you quickly leave the territory.
Back.